I'm going to kill each and every one of you. And the only disappointment in it for me is that I only get to do it once.
Yo, what's good, my Live Life fam? It's your boy Live Life 815 coming at y'all with another video. And as y'all can see by the title, we got some breaking news, y'all. Do we have some MCU fans in the Live Life fam? Let me know, because if we do, I think y'all would want to know. Denzel Washington is officially in the MCU, y'all. We gonna get into it, but before your boy do, what I need y'all to do is hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. It really helped get the channel in the algorithm. We trying to get all the way in there, my Live Life fam. Hit that notification bell just to be notified when your boy drop. Now, this has been a rumor for a while now, y'all, and nothing has really been official, but the rumor was that ever since that thing happened with Jonathan Majors, Denzel Washington was in the cards to potentially play an older version of Kang the Conqueror, maybe the Beyonder. With news dropping today that it is official that Denzel Washington will play the villain in Doctor Strange 3. He will not, however, be playing Kang the Conqueror. In a crazy move, which I think is a crazy move, but hey, you put Denzel Washington in any movie, your boy Live Life 815 is gonna watch it. In a crazy move, he is reportedly playing Dormammu. Like I said, which is kind of weird because Benedict Cumberbatch played Dormammu in the first Doctor Strange. He provided the voice behind the CGI, my Live Life fam. But it looks like Denzel will be playing Dormammu in the flesh. Nah, I'ma be real. Just because he is in a villain role, it makes your boy Live Life 815 just a little nervous, because we all know what Marvel did with Christian Bale as Gore the God Butcher. Come on now, you had Christian Bale, and what gods did Gore butch in that movie? None at all, my Live Life fam. And what your boy is hoping, I'm hoping that Denzel in the MCU is not just a one-off villain, because let's be real, we not getting Gore again. They wasted Christian Bale. And I just hope Denzel is not in this one MCU movie, and then that is a wrap for your boy. But with him playing Dormammu, he is playing what would be, if he returns in Doctor Strange 3, a reoccurring villain. So hopefully it's not a one-off for your boy Denzel. Also, if you guys remember, Clea showed up at the end of Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness, and that is Dormammu's niece. So yes, Charlize Theron's character that you've seen show up at the end of Doctor Strange 2 is the niece of Denzel's Dormammu. My Live Life fam, we are knee deep in the Multiverse of Saga, and with all these incursions happening, we knew it was only a matter of time before Dormammu showed back up. But Denzel Washington was the last person your boy expected to show up as anything other than Kang the Conqueror. I'm not gonna lie, that would have been dope as well. I want y'all to comment below and let me know, do y'all think this is a great move, or would y'all really rather seen him as the Beyonder or an older version of Kang the Conqueror to kind of bring closure to his character that Jonathan Majors started. And my Live Life fam, we don't have too many movies coming out between the Avengers Doomsday and the Avengers Secret Wars. I honestly believe we only got like 3 or 4 movies coming out. Doctor Strange 3 being one of them that is supposed to release before Doomsday. I believe we have Doctor Strange 3, we have Captain America Brave New World, Spider-Man 4, and I believe we're getting the Fantastic Four movie. And I'm excited for all of them, y'all. I cannot wait. And let's be real, we all know the MCU has been at a low point lately. Us MCU fans, we basically just watching now because we conditioned to. We want to know what's going to end up happening, but we cannot fail to admit that they've been slipping. So what I think these 4 movies are going to do, we're going to get back on the right track before we get those 2 Avengers movies, my Live Life fam. But with this news as Denzel cast as Dormammu in Doctor Strange 3, what I want y'all to do y'all can do this for your boy Live Like Pave on 5. I want y'all to comment below. Let me know, where do y'all think the MCU is going from here? Do you think the casting of Denzel as Dormammu means that they have more plans for Dormammu? Do you see him being in Doomsday and in Secret Wars? Or do you think this is just another one-off, wasted, great goat of an actor in the MCU? I want to know all y'all thoughts and opinions, my Live Life fam. But before I go on and get out of here, again, I'm gonna need y'all to hit that subscribe button if y'all haven't. A lot of y'all that watch my videos aren't subscribed, and that's cool. I do it sometimes too, but if y'all can, take that second to hit that subscribe button for your boy. Hit that like button because it helped get me in the algorithm. Y'all see the Cash App down there. Feel free to leave your boy. You can leave your boy a dollar. I'm appreciative for anything that y'all may leave. But I appreciate y'all for rocking with me. I'm your boy Live Life 815. We done got Denzel in the MCU now. Man, we gonna, hey, they better hope we don't get Alonzo from Training Day. That Denzel. Denzel as a villain is the best Denzel, my Live Life fam. But I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here, man. Thank you for rocking with me. I'm out.